The reason I'm, so that's just one topic. The other topic is transparency and dealing with the public, both in the meeting and out of the meeting. You probably heard that Bill Shea and I had a little toe-to-toe last week regarding the maintenance facility. I pointed out that both Bill and Eric at the Planning Commission said, hey, we're going to back up, we're going to do a T-turn basically at the gate, which would put the vehicles onto the horseshoe pit. I said, hey, so the horseshoe pit's going to be ruined, where are we going to move the horseshoe pit? And I was basically shut down by Bill. Things got a little heated, walked away. And it's really unfortunate. Bill's first response is, we'll bring it up at the meeting. And we know how it is at the meeting. You take comments, you never actually have a conversation. And yet, this is really the essence of the problems that we have here. The fact that you guys feel like your role is basically to be rulers, not leaders. And I just think that, you know, we're missing out on a lot of opportunity to work together to improve things. You know, this fountain issue was something that Linda and I and Bill had talked about. Hey, there's a solution. Let's offer a solution. We offered the solution, and apparently it was ignored. So, yeah, I mean, I echo everything that Bill says. Guys, you know, get on it. You know, we've got a solution here. Are you going to fix things, or are you going to just say it's not a priority? And who are you to say it's not a priority? Because you're hearing from the public that says, hey, it's a priority. So I just think it's just, you know, basic respect and understanding. And I'll do my best, Bill, to be more respectful of you. I realize that I was a little out of place there, and I do apologize for that. But I do believe all of us are good-hearted people, believe in the community, want the best things. And I'd like you to keep that in mind and think about that as the base point of working together to make this community better. That's all.
Any other comment? No?
No.
Okay. All right.